Welcome everyone to another episode of Not Too Grand. We're not working on the Citroen ZX today, we are instead working on the Streetwise. And what we're going to do
is detail the engine, because it's quite horrid. It's in need of a fair old bit of love, fair old bit of a clean up. Not that we're trying to make it a concourse car or anything, but it's nice to have a clean engine bay, because then it's just a nicer prospect to work on it. I live in a flat, I live up there somewhere, so I don't have running water, so this is a guy sort of for people that don't have hose pipes or don't really want to get that in depth or don't want to hurt electrics or things like that. So I've just got some products and we will do what we can with it. First off though, take the battery out because we don't want to short anything out, and clean all the leaves and detritus out of it, and then we'll get going. Right, with all the leaves and stuff gone, we will take the spark plug cover off so I can clean it better and get on the front of the engine block as well. And then we need to hit it all with some all-purpose cleaner. The stuff I'm using is this, which is AM Detail's all-purpose cleaner. Came quite highly recommended. So we'll take that spark plug cover off and then we'll leather it with this stuff and then agitate it to get all the dirt off and so on. At least get the dirt moving so we can wipe it off. That's the plan. So all the cleaning stuff, I used a bit of Surfex HD there as well, which is a degreaser. That's all been sprayed on and worked in. It's already looking a bit better. So now I'm just going to go over it with some old microfiber towels and just pick up the dirt as best we can. And then we're on to dressing. It is already looking better. Done under the bonnet, done the engine bay, and what I'm going to do is put a bit of, just a bit of demon shine. It's good stuff, that. It's only like £3, but it gives it a bit, gives the painted bits a bit of gloss and
what have you. And then a normal person would call that job done, but I'm not a normal person, and at this point I've lost all control of my life, so I'm going to carry on. There are bits we can do, but first let's dress the metalwork. I've already done the bonnet, and then we'll crack on with something else. Right, when you've finished having a conversation with your neighbour about why you're cleaning your engine, which will happen, and then you fruitlessly try and justify your actions, once that's been and gone, it's time to dress things. So I'm going to dress the plastics. So things like the lid there, timing belt cover, the air box, fuse box cover, the injection manifold. And what we're going to use for that is a bit of Aerospace 303. Quite expensive stuff, but very long lasting. You just spray it on, let it sit for a couple of minutes, and then wipe it off, and you get a nice sort of rich deep gloss on your black plastics. Highly recommended. So what I'm going to do now, while the engine dressing is soaking in, got a wire brush attachment there, I've got another one here to get into tight spots, and I've got a wire brush there, so I'm just going to get in and clean the metal bits a little bit. So I've been over the hoses with a bit of the turtle wax dressing. It's looking a lot better now. Obviously scrubbed that up as best I can with the wire brush, and I'm going to put a bit of metal polish on it to protect it, and also polish these conditioning lines where I can, and the ABS pump, because as I said, I've lost all control of my life. So yeah, I'm gonna polish my throttle body. Ugh. So there we go then, that's done. That is a lot better than it was. Sorry about the neighbours blowing leaves, the annoying man. But look how clean it is. And that's all without a hose pipe, it's all without pressure. It's just a lot of microfiber tiles, a lot of cleaning product, and a bit of graft. And yeah, it's done. It's a much better car now. Well, much better engine bay at least. Is it perfect? No. Is it finished? No, there are bits I need to paint, and some nuts and fixings I need to clean up, but it's not really painting weather, so I'll leave those for now. Need to protect the cylinder head a bit with some high temp lacquer, which I've got, which again, not really painting weather, but I'll get around to that. But I'm happy with that. That's a lot better than it was. It's an actual car, you know. It's nice to work on now, which is the main thing. So all I've got to do now is put it back on the road. So that's CV boots, which it needs, CV boots, tyres, give it a bit of a check over, and we can start driving it. But in the next video, we're going to do the headlining. That'll be fun. And we're going to do the interior, which is hanging. So that's in the next video. But I hope you've enjoyed this one. I hope you learned a little bit from it. Yeah, I'll leave you with gratuitous shots of my engine.